6 days later for a match that somehow, some way, had to be the starting point for an Everton revival.
And this is a free kick in very dangerous territory. Dakor, who scored in 40 seconds in the Merseyside derby. What does he do here? It took a deflection off the wall and just scuttled wide. Gemmill, Jeffers to use his pace maybe here, and he's got the better of Burrows. Barbie's in the middle, and he has failed to put it in. Hedman got something in the way of it. That was a wonderful, wonderful chance for Everton. Boateng with the throw away by Ball. Is McAllister looking for what would have been a sumptuous volley had it been allowed to travel? Jeffers. Good attack here, Gemmill to Barmby. Williams has missed it, Campbell! He must score! He does score! A first ever Everton goal for Kevin Campbell! And what a goal that could be in Everton's season! Everton are ahead, and the lone signing from... Just look at that face, it says a lot. Williams vitally missed his kick, and Campbell showed great composure to nick it past the keeper and score the goal that puts Everton one up. Referee says free kick. Here is Dakor to take it. He's got Kevin Campbell lurking with intent on the far post, and Shorts come forward too. Materazzi from an angle they weren't expecting. Solbeck caught in possession. Everton still looking like they wanted a bit more. Ball. Campbell. Good run from Kevin Campbell. Terrific stuff. And behind by Burrows. But that was excellent play by Kevin Campbell, who here is giving Everton a new cutting edge. It's a good performance this by Everton. Dakor, terrific run, he's been the inspiration. Oh, and here's Jeffers, could have been two. Goalkeeper hits Campbell, goes behind, ping pong in that penalty area, and it's a goal kick, but it could have been 2-0. Really good football. Back in again, Huckabee's got acres of room out there. Aloisi's gone to the near post, Huckabee's gone down. And a red card for Materazzi. Oh, he's in tears. Materazzi is in tears. It was his second offence. He'd been riding his luck a bit. Well, was there any contact? Was there any contact? Here's Grant. Campbell, decent little turn. Oh, Grant's here. He can make a big contribution. As a sub, that hit a hand by the look of it. That did hit a hand, surely, of David Burrows. But there is no penalty given. Well, I could have sworn this hit Burrows' hand. It did. Under 3 minutes to go. Grant. Barmby. Campbell's in there if he can be found. Here is Campbell. He's done it again. 2-0, and the points are wrapped up. Goodison Park goes potty. What a day for Kevin Campbell, and what a day too for Everton. Grant with a very good ball. Barmby. And on to Campbell, who at the second attempt put it home. And Everton surely now have the points. 2-0. And there's the final whistle. Everton end a losing run of 4 games. A thunderous atmosphere. And a final scoreline of Everton 2, Coventry City 0.